Here comes Cedric.
One of the most captivating in-ring talents we've seen, Cedric Alexander continues to impress every time he steps through the ropes or leaps off them.
And then there's Ricochet, who just can't help but impress the WWE Universe and frustrate the competition every single time he steps foot inside the squared circle.
Ricochet leaps out of the TV screen like a superhero leaps out of a comic book.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Alexander has a very complete artillery. What tool in particular can help pick up the win here?
Well, it has to be the lumbar check, Michael. When you come crashing down on those knees, it's lights out.
All the way for the...
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one.
Barely.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Drop kick from behind!
Now with complete control. Jack gonna suffer the brunt of that damage. He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and can still rally.
And a suplex!
Proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Oh, this is pretty. Northern Lights.
Into the final cut coming.
He has something big planned. Set him up for the side Russian leg sweep.
An early pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Right to the back. Making him think twice.
Finds a way to reverse.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Applying pressure to leg and back here.
Ricochet. Whoa, he gets out of it. He's at another level right now, Mike.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Watch out!
Oh my God!
bringing it back into the ring.
Boom! What a kick. Now trampling the opposition.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off? Incoming. And look at the quickness by Ricochet. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Roundhouse kick.
And Cedric Alexander has really taken a pounding.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Alexander dodged that one.
Barely.
Full Nelson applied. And Ricochet making him think twice.
The roar this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh! He has him right where he wants him.
Ricochet, go for it!
Boom! Caught him flush.
Cedric Alexander is in a real bad spot.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Ricochet ready to strike. God's not human. 6:30.
It's all over but the count.
That splash might just end it here.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. And now that one's countered.
Watch out!
Corkscrew planter! Amazing!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
And it's high! 50 Dragon Rana!
Nice! Two! How does he keep doing this?
Somehow, Cedric stays in this.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Wow, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Ricochet is not holding back.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Oh, able to counter.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back to lose again, Michael.
And again, yet another counter. And now that one's countered.
It's bedtime.
This is Ricochet's chance.
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take? Wow.
Oh, look out. Shooting star press.
No.
Ricochet!
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one
barely.
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
And impressed Cedric.
Lightning fast reflexes.
count. Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Elbow drop with authority.
For him here in this one.
The Queen City's favorite son will never break through if he keeps collecting losses.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.